Do you want to save a ton of time completing essential tasks required to grow your YouTube channel? TubeBuddy is a browser extension that enables you to spend more time creating videos and less time managing them. All its tools can be accessed right within your YouTube channel. Stay tuned for my quick review of TubeBuddy and discover how it works. So I've got Chrome open here. You can install it as a free browser extension on Chrome. After you've installed the free browser extension, you'll see this little tab at the top here, and it'll show you all the web tools and the support. You got the quick links here, and you got extension tools. Now if I go to my video manager, I've got the TubeBuddy icon at the top here. I can back up all the videos on my channel. You got a bulk feature here, so I click on that. I can do a find and replace. I can do thumbnail overlays. I can bulk delete annotations. I can bulk update annotations, bulk delete cards, and bulk update cards. I can also bulk publish to Facebook. Let's look at an example video. So if I select the video, click on the TubeBuddy icon drop down box, click search rankings, it shows the keyword phrases that I'm ranking for. Now if I click on the edit button, I go down to the bottom here, I've got, I can copy all my tags, I can sort all my tags, click suggest, and I've got suggested for search, and I get suggested for related. If I click on explore, it's got the most used tags, top ranking and search. Search volume, competition, and overall. You get trending results, get auto-suggested results, historical, map, like which countries do they mostly come from, and results. So it shows you the top videos that are ranked for YouTube subscribers. So you can see I've got the starter license of TubeBuddy, which is the free version. Let's look at the other versions. The free version has these productivity tools, that's limited on the thumbnail generator, playlist actions, comment filters, canned responses. Looks like you don't get the bulk processing tools. You do get the view and copy video tags. You get the caption service. You got subscriber outreach, pick a winner, feature video production. On the data research, you got watch page stats, social monitor, language analysis. The pro version includes all these productivity tools. The star version includes a little more, and the legend includes all of them. Bulk processing tools. It's not included in the pro version, but included in the star and legend versions. Under video SEO tools, free is view and copy video tags, caption service, and limited tag explorer and suggested tags. Pro, you get the tag explorer and suggested tags full version and tag sorter. And the star version, you can also see the search rankings. Promotion tools, almost all of them have that except for the free, and it's limited on the pro. Data research tools, it's limited under the free. The pro has almost all of them, except backup is limited. And the star and legend versions include almost all of them, except the legend has the competitor scoreboard and channel access. Here are the prices for the different versions. Under coupons and discounts, if you've got less than 50,000 views, you get a discount on the pro license. If you pay yearly, you get a discount on all three licenses. If you've got more than one channel, then you also get substantial discounts. So you can see that TubeBuddy is a very handy tool for YouTube for managing annotations, cards, end screens, video SEO, promotion, scheduling, syndication. It also creates thumbnails, has an animated GIF generator, advanced embed, and picking a winner.
If you want to save time and money, boost video performance, and engage with your audience, then download TubeBuddy. It's a killer must-have extension for all YouTubers. Go to tubebuddy.com/iSiteBuild or click the link in the description below this video. If you want to receive more video tutorials like this one every week, please subscribe to my channel and check out the other videos in my playlists.